North Korean leader Kim Jong Un has totenated the United States about his country's nuclear capabilities, warning the nuclear button is always on my desk. In a televised New Year speech, he said, "The entire mainland of the US is within the range of our nuclear weapons, and the nuclear button is always on the desk of my office." North Korea has carried out several missile tests over the last year and threatened the United States with all-out war.